The first step in this question is to identify what elements A, B, and C are. And if you compare the blank periodic table with one that is filled out,